שמע ישראל אדוני אלוהינו אדוני אחד
When you stand here, you can appreciate even what the paratroopers saw in 67. They were standing on top of Har HaZeitim, they were looking down at the beauty of the city. When you stand here and see 360 degrees of the whole of Yerushalayim, the whole of the old city, the heart of the Jewish people, the pumping station, close your eyes for a second. Avram, Yitzchak, Yaakov, a host of Nevi'im, a host of Malachim, David HaMelech, Shlomo HaMelech, Chizkiyahu, Tzidkiyahu, good, even bad kings. This is where it all happened and unfolded. So when we came back in 67, it wasn't just another war. This was returning Am Yisrael to its roots in a way that hadn't been seen for 2,000 years.
יושיבה, מדוע אתה צוחק?
ראיתם את מה שהבטיח הקדוש ברוך הוא לנביא מיכה? ציון שדה תחרש וירושלים עיין תהיה. וכשם שקיים את הבטחתו הראשונה, כך יקיים את הבטחתו השנייה, לבנות את בית המקדש השלישי.
כך עוד הרבה מאוד שנים עד שכל החזון של הנביאים יקרה. אתה מוכן אבל לסבול בשביל האמונה שלך. אתה מוכן לסבול. ולא מה שנקרא לשים רגל על רגל ולחכות למשיח מצפון תל אביב או מדרום ברוקלין.
How it's been able to maintain indigenous roots in this land for over 3,000, going on 4,000 years, for how this land has truly seen the dry bones live again and the desert bloom.
קיבלה עצרת האומות המיוחדות החלטה המחייבת הקמת מדינה יהודית בארץ ישראל. היא מדינת ישראל.
We're willing to let anybody live here. B'shalom, in peace, but it's our city. Can I go to Ramallah and have a cup of coffee, sit in the sun and read my newspaper? No, it's not safe for me.
When we came to live here 10 years ago, Matty Dan took me and my husband to our window in Beit Yonatan and he said, "You see over there? That's a Beit Knesset. And one day, you'll pray there." And we're like, "Yeah, yeah, Matty." great dreams. You always have great dreams. And when it happened for us, it was like the biggest thing that could have happened to Kfar Taimanim. If we manage to renew the Bet Knesset, everything can happen now.
תת כהנים זה האבא והאימא של ההתיישבות. הם התחילו את הכל, הם קונים, הם עוזרים, הם מאבטחים. הם ממשיכים את ירושלים, שירושלים תהיה חלק ממדינת ישראל ותהיה בעצם הלב של מדינת ישראל.
אתה פה בשכונה כולה ערבי. בשביל מה, בוא נגיד, לבוא אחד יהודי רוצה לגור בשכונה כולה ערבי. בוא נגיד 10 משפחות יהודים באו לגור פה, למה?
אהלן מסאלן, ערבי קונה ברמות. ארמון הנציב שיקנה, לא מתקיפים אותו וזה בסדר, לא אכפת לי. אבל שמתקיפים יהודי בגלל שהוא גר כאן?
There's money being poured in from Saudi Arabia, there's money being poured in from Iran, there's money being poured in to buy the old city of Jerusalem and not allow Jews to purchase it. And the world has to understand that we have a window of opportunity, and that window of opportunity is now. And if we don't come forward and do what we have to do, then our competitors are going to beat us. And that should never happen.
2.5 weeks ago when I was sitting Shiva here, I was sitting on a chair, low, like this, all right? That's a sign of mourning. But as I walked by these chairs in this beautiful place, I said, these are chairs for children. So you go from that mourning period, but you go to children. That's what Atarat Kohanim, that's what we're all about. We're about bringing children into this area, because with children comes life, and with life, who can stop us?
This is our answer for the Molotov cocktails, the hatred and the incitement. Another Jewish life, another country club, another rooftop playground if necessary.
Am echad, belev echad. And when it's Am Echad, Belev Echad, they will be our partners and help us, help this city grow, because it's a dream come true.
We're now the 50th anniversary since the phenomenal, miraculous liberation of Jerusalem in 1967. But our connection with Jerusalem, as we're trying to tell the United Nations and UNESCO, dates back 4,000 years.
Everybody talk about to move the embassy of United States from Tel Aviv to Jerusalem. I think more important, and before, to move the embassy, it's to bring Jerusalem, to bring Yerushalayim to every art Jew.
These are the paratroopers of today. Little kids who aren't learning to throw stones, who aren't stabbing, who aren't throwing Molotov cocktails, who just want to live in the heart of Jerusalem.
Jerusalem will be built with life, not with death. And we're willing to pay any price to live here and to live here safely.
איזה שמות אתם מכירים לעיר ירושלים?
יולדת שמח לירושלים.
There were miracles in the Six-Day War, orchestrated by God. We came back home. But we're now today fighting the Seventh-Day War, and the families, the students, the children are at that forefront. But we can't do it alone. There's a time to pray, there's a time to dance, and we do that. But there's also a time to act. Now is the time to act for Yerushalayim.
Hello. ירושלים.